This is a case of primary congenital lymphedema, also known as Milroy disease.